What is the latest fiber optic cable type? What is the jacket color of this cable? This is one of the important things that you will learn in this lesson. Here, we will focus on fiber optic cabling, and you will learn the details of all the latest fiber optic standards. Fiber optic cables are one of the network cables types that are widely used in today's networks. They transmit data via light signals over glass fibers. So, the structure of these cables are fully different than a copper twisted pair cables. Fiber optic cables are high performance cables. What do we mean by high performance? They provide high speed and high bandwidth while they have low loss. This is high performance. We have some limitations about distances, so copper cables can be used for short distances, but with fiber optic, longer distances can be reached via these cables. Fiber optic cables are used for short and long distances. They provide not only longer distances, but also more secure transfer. Fiber optic cables are also resistant to electromagnetic interference. This was high in copper twisted pair cables. On the screen, you can see an example of a fiber optic cable. There are various fiber optic connectors. Here are some of them. ST, straight tip connector. SC, subscriber connector. FC, fiber channel. And LC, loosened connector. There are also other types of fiber connectors on the screen. On routers or switches, sometimes we use a module, especially for fiber optic cables. The name of this module is SFP, small form factor pluggable. This is a hot pluggable network interface module. You can connect these modules to the network device without turning off the device. There are various SFP types used in different devices and networks. SFP modules are especially used in service provider networks. Here is the anatomy of a fiber optic cable. There are five main parts of a fiber optic cable. These parts are core, cladding, coating, strengthening fibers, and cable jacket. Core is responsible for transporting the light signals. The cladding surrounds the core. It contains and reflects the light. The coating protects the core. Strengthening part prevents the cable from stretching or breaking if it is subjected to tension. Cable jacket protects the cable from any forces that can damage the cable. Why we use fiber optic cables? What are the advantages of fiber optic cables? First of all, fiber optic cables support higher capacity and speeds. They are less susceptible to interference. There is less signal degradation on these cables. Light can travel longer distance without losing strength. This is not possible on copper lines. Fiber optic cables are thinner than copper twisted pair cables. The life of fiber optic cables are longer than copper cables. And for long distances, fiber optic cables are cheaper. You can reach longer distances with a good performance by fiber optic. There are two main types of fiber optic cables. These are multimode fiber and single mode fiber. You can see the main differences of these cables on the screen. Multimode fibers has a wide core diameter. It allows multiple angles of light waves. Multimode fibers are used for short distance. This can be up to 2 kilometers. These cables have high bandwidth. What about the cost? Is it costly or is it a low-cost solution? Here, there is a high cable cost, but electronic cost is low. Multimode fiber optic cables use lead or laser to transfer the data. It is easy to terminate these type of cables. There is an example of a multimode fiber on the screen. There are 6 types of multimode fiber cable. These are FDDI grade, OM1, OM2, OM3, OM4, and OM5. Here, OM stands for optical multimode. Here are the types of multimode fiber optic cables and their development years. You can also see the jacket colors of these fiber optic cables: orange, aqua, and lime green. The core size and the speed that they support is also given here. Here, FDDI is not showed because it is very old. Let's check these types one by one. FDDI grade is the first one. It has an orange jacket. The core size of this cable is 62.5 micrometers. It supports 10 gigabit Ethernet up to 26 meters. It is widely deployed for LAN use. It is very old cable type. The physical view of this cable is also different. OM1 has orange jacket. It uses a LED light source. The size of the core is 62.5 micrometers. OM1 supports 10 gigabit Ethernet up to 33 meters. It is commonly used for 100 megabit Ethernet. OM2 has orange jacket too. It uses a LED light source. Here, there is a smaller core. The size of the core is 50 micrometers. It supports 10 gigabit Ethernet up to 82 meters. It is commonly used for 1 gigabit Ethernet. At OM3, our color is changing. OM3 has aqua jacket. It uses a laser light source. The core size is similar to OM2. It is 50 micrometers. OM3 supports 10 gigabit Ethernet up to 300 meters. It also supports 40 gigabit and 100 gigabit Ethernet up to 100 meters. It is commonly used for 10 gigabit Ethernet. OM4 has aqua jacket too. It is developed for VSCEL laser transmission. Its core size is 50 micrometers again. It supports 10 gigabit Ethernet up to 550 meters and 40 gigabit and 100 gigabit Ethernet up to 150 meters with MPO. Yes, this is the answer of our question at the beginning. OM5 is the latest multimode fiber technology for today. Here, the jacket color is changing again. OM5 has lime green jacket. It has 50 micrometers core size. OM5 is also known as WBMMF, wideband multimode fiber. It supports at least 4 WDM channels at 28 gigabits per second per channel through the 850 to 953 nanometer window. Another fiber optic cable type is single mode fiber optic cable. It has narrow core diameter. It allows single angle of light waves. Single mode fiber optic cable is used for long distance, up to 100 kilometers. Here, the bandwidth is higher. How about costs of single mode fiber optic cable? It has low cable cost but high electronic cost. Single mode fiber optic cable uses laser. It is hard to terminate single mode fiber. In multimode, it is easier. There are two types single mode fiber optic cables. These are OS1 and OS2. Here, OS stands for optical single mode. Let's explain these types one by one. OS1 is a single mode fiber optic cable, which has tight buffered structure. This type of fiber optic cable is used indoor, like data centers. The maximum distance is 10 kilometers for this single mode fiber optic cable. It supports gigabit and 10G Ethernet links. The price of these cables are low. OS2 is the other single mode fiber optic cable. It has loose tube structure. OS2 cables are used at outdoor like streets, underground, etc. The maximum distance for this type of cable is 200 kilometers. OS2 cable supports gigabit and 10G Ethernet links. It also supports 40 gigabit and 100 gigabit Ethernet links. How about attenuation? On attenuation, OS2 outperforms OS1. The price of OS2 is higher than OS1. Yes, we have finished our lesson. Now let's test what we have learned. Which ones are true for fiber optic cables? Provide high performance, used for only long distances. Secure, uses RJ45 connector. Resistant to electromagnetic interference. Correct answers are A, C, and E. Which one is not one of the fiber optic cable connectors? L, C, S, C, F, C, L, T, or S, T. The answer is L, T. There is no such connector. Which one is false for multimode fiber optic cables? Has wide core diameter, allows multiple angles of light waves, used for long distance, uses LED or laser, high cable cost, low electronic cost. The answer is C. This is true for single mode fiber. What is the latest multimode fiber optic cable type and its jacket color? OM4, aqua, OM4, lime green, OM5, orange, OM5, aqua, OM5, lime green. The answer is OM5 and lime green. Which one is false for single mode fiber optic cables? Highest bandwidth, used for long distance, narrow core diameter. There are five types single mode cables. Allow single angle of light waves. The answer is D. There are two types, single mode fiber optic cable, OS1 and OS2, which ones are not used as jacket colors on multimode fiber optic cables. Orange, aqua, red, lime green, yellow. Red and yellow are not used for multimode fibers. What is the jacket color used on single mode fiber optic cables, OS1 and OS2? Orange, aqua, red, lime green, yellow. Yellow is used on the jacket of single mode fibers. This is end of our lesson. If you like this lesson, please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Good luck!